I'm going to show you how I did light painting self-portraits like this. Because the room's going to be dark, you'll need to manually focus your camera. Next, if you have a remote control function on your camera, set that up to connect with your phone. Every lighting situation is different, even in the dark, so you'll have to experiment. The shutter will need to be open longer, though. Follow for more tips and ideas.